Sucks that the internet. Sucks that the internet went out.
Yo.
We'd have been finishing the mission.
My old timey game.
Stop arguing.
Some new world come out next month or this month.
Should be
September. Next year, shit.
The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe. I wouldn't be surprised. What's down here with us is
worse. How was the mortal shell?
It's pretty fun.
Sierras, clear the room. Better than the original game? Like, was it a vast improvement?
It's literally it's pretty much just a roguelike of the original game. Something you don't really carry anything over to like the next round.
No, it's starting from scratch.
Yeah, you start from scratch every time.
That's pretty lame.
Roguelike, it's hard.
Well, I mean, I know Hades, you carry over some stuff.
Yeah, like weapons, your main weapon. And, you die, you start over.
But you said you didn't bring nothing from your main playthrough.
Watch behind, Xenos! Nah. I think you really gotta bring over, your knowledge of, how the weapons work. If you can choose, the weapons.
You get out of here.
Run, Brawny, run.
Oh, that's all them aliens on Brawny. Oh, shit!
Oh, dead.
Relax.
Clear. I get the feeling Rodriguez is just dying to meet us.
How come you don't put your whole name in, as your character name is Brawny? I just realized that. I guess Shinko does it too, though.
What?
I was asking why you don't put your whole name.
Pump up sentry guns. Shoot him from range.
You just put Brawny.
Because I have already had a Steam account, but I don't remember my shit.
Oh yeah, we didn't get to pick names now that you mention it.
So this is not even my name. What the hell's that? My actual name, whatever. I'm not telling y'all that shit. That shit crazy.
But, what, your Steam name?
Yeah. Cause I can't have my, the shit that I have for my game tag.
Yeah, probably something my original nutty. Shit.
My other Steam.
All I had on my last Steam account was, fucking, TF2.
Hey, yeah, that's what I had, cause fucking Under wanted me to play it with him.
TF2 was fun! I like
the game ran like shit. I was like, I can't play this. On that computer I had before. This was years ago. It was terrible. Couldn't do it.
And I used to play it on PC a little bit, and then I got the Orange Box collection, and then Van Lee would play with me a little bit. God damn it. Dude really hit me in the face with a nade. Can you stop healing me, Shinkers?
I got it. For my ability.
How are you flamethrowing him and he's shooting at me?
was that?
Oh. Didn't even make sense.
What was that purple thing?
We just gotta start that thing and then we can fight.
Nah, I thought I started it.
They ain't happy. Assault coming from the far end.
I need my ability, okay?
Behind you, Brawny! Fucking gay, Brawny. Right. Just kill him. I'm tired if they're in the room. The fuck did this dude come from?
All sentries down.
Patching up.
Tracker signal, bugs.
I'm tired of bugs. Behind you, Brawny. What was that card again?
Your roll. After your roll, you regain stamina slower. trying to heal down right here.
Some ammo. You know what I'm doing? There we go.
The only survivors of Paula Station are synthetics.
Bitch.
We're not gonna leave you in their hands. You're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
You know he gonna heal.
Shoot them while they're in there, they insta-die.
We did a more spawn from behind.
Bring him down here if you can. Those are kamikaze dudes.
Stay frosty. Matching up.
They insta die if you shoot them before they come off.
Intel right here.
There you go, little boy.
I am the central computer of Paula Station. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Esther, where's Rodriguez? Cynthia, whoever. She is an artificial intelligence. Rodriguez, Cynthia, is on those servers. No one on Paula knew that. Moniker didn't know that.
What's up? Are we fighting Cortana right now?
We must disable her network hubs. Fireteam, watch for synth power cores. Same as the console before. Lock them in to overload the system.
Go, go, go. That don't pop, bitch. How do we get the codes?
We gotta kill these guys. Hold on.
The purple things? Watch out, there's a lot of them, dude. What the fuck? I need heals if you can get over here.
That's a salvageable power
core. Oh, I can't grab that one.
What?
Okay. I can't grab that one.
Yeah, oh. These are the dudes that just took all my damage. Can
I get one?
Oh yeah, I grabbed one. Only.
Grabbing
ammo. There are forces in the universe humans are not prepared to grapple with.
I need heal.
Oh, I got shot.
Thank you.
Do you comprehend the significance of these?
Fucking detonators really came up behind me. Can I begin manual override?
Go ahead. Oh, hold on.
I asked you to leave.
We're coming.
I did everything to discourage your advance. You must stop.
Let's go, like, fuck.
Yo, what you see? What? You saw that, right?
Yeah, he just teleported to my ass. What the fuck? Why is this guy up here?
There's a dude with, that's me, but in robot form over here. Get him, Shinkers. Oh wait, we need one more core.
Sith power core on the deck.
Where?
The fucking heavy.
What the fuck?
It should be there. Oh, this guy has it right here. He's almost there.
Careful.
Oh, there's a fucking guy over here on me.
There's something over there.
Code setting us on the deck.
You see that purple thing? What is this?
We didn't expect to find a rogue botnet, but you handled it. Nice job, Fireteam.
Okay. Yahoo!
Shotgun.
Damn, straight to rank 6.
If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced. Okay, well, Let's see what fell off the back of the power loader. I'm not big on chatting up the customers.
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 13.
Well, Rodriguez, zip points. Hell, wait for you to find what's causing the anomaly.
Oh, that's cool. You put the decal anywhere you want on your gun.
I don't even know you could switch shoulders, oh my god.
You could what?
Switch shoulders. You really put a sight on your pistol, Brawny? What's this?
What's up? It's actually pretty good, because I'm trying to shoot them from my distance, I need it.
Can you like actually use the sight right now?
Yeah, it scopes in on them.
Like, you actually, like, look through it or no?
Yes.
How? How'd you do that?
Literally, when you aim, that's it. Like, it's not like a toggle thing.
Okay.
My scope? Oh, you ain't got one on your pistol?
No. Got one on my sniper, though.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with my freak.
Thank you. Oh, I just realized. If you go to like,
what?
If you go to inventory, you go to intel. That's all the collectibles we could have gotten. And like the priority one is the first campaign we did, in that spaceship.
Well, what the heck, Shinko?
All those intels. Maybe we'll go back through it, okay? On a harder difficulty.
Oh, am I supposed to have been talking to these guys? Whoops. My friend doesn't do it for all of us. I haven't been talking to these dudes.
Future of you.
Like that, vehicle.
What's up?
You just got a badge.
Let's talk there, buddy. Jesus.
Now, after the frontier, last two. General Von. Last century, sure. Two. Eight.
Sentry deployed.
Esther.
I hoped to every synthetic.
You guys ready?
Alright,
I'm ready.
Sentry deployed.
They'll probably get off after this one.
When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fucking god, I fucking hate you.
It's gonna be my sniper too, the one that I just fucking buffed. I'm gonna be using this pistol. Please game, be nice.
I hope
please.
Brawny gets stuck with the, just the flamethrower and he runs out of ammo.
Yeah, so you start fucking touching us, you know.
Yes, I get my sniper.
I got Esther and Doc Honiger on the line for assist.
Damn.
I'm just running into this pistol.
Okay. I mean, my assault rifle's good. The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste. I got new rockets right now, so no.
Oh, what the fuck? What are those?
Fire.
I gotta see the range on this.
It's a fucking prowler right there, you see.
A lot of bugs down here. Must be Cynthia's experiment.
Him up, King.
Spitter.
Oh, shit.
The damn spitters.
Cowboy hat.
What's that?
The wall. That cowboy hat.
Heat, right?
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
What is this, the giant fight from there is a commonality. Dark Alliance?
A sequence shared with the first set. Movement incoming! Anner must have pissed him off somehow.
That's fire, boy. Doing it. Off of me, Shinko.
I don't want my money back, dude. Leave me alone.
Really, Ventus and Overcooked.
The exit is sealed by wailing devices.
I know, because whatever bullshit ass game they're
playing. I'll see her in Apex.
He's pretty good.
I need to go restock. Already.
How did they get human tech to work with this door?
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years.
Grabbing ammo.
Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Door's open. Get moving.
What if there's a Predator DLC?
Scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
These do not seem related to the previous set.
Intel here?
Bugs got stirred up again.
Man, you didn't die. Are you like the Prometheus shit?
I have logged a number of characters.
Oh my
god. Still require a key to translate.
Dang, dude, look, he's at a cliffhanger.
Eyes up.
The mutations, all from those. There's so few. And empty. Where are the rest? quick shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Sentry to different construction, same spitters! Intestinal tracts. Insufficient data. Speculate.
It's alien. Oops. We can't make any assumptions.
Oh!
What the fuck is really just like to sit there waiting?
The far platform. There's Wayland equipment.
Can you get that dead spacey? I can start getting ready.
Really playing Shadow of Mordor the first one?
Yeah.
I bet Cynthia did it.
Man, beat that one?
I know, I never played it. I kind of want to beat them before that Goblin game comes out. Nuh-uh.
That Goblin game is going to be ass.
Hey, it's Lord of the Rings, so. Don't buy it regardless, you know?
How is that going to be? I don't see it. What the fuck is that game?
Set up real quick. Are those jack-o'-lanterns?
They're explosive barrels.
You already started the battle?
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix.
I'm ready.
There is a remarkable amount of data. Stand by.
What the fuck is that?
What's up?
I can only hear it. I'm already like, what the fuck?
Right there. I should get this. Hi, motherfucker.
Come on, bitch. Yeah, my turret is still going ham over here. Atta boy.
Probably coming up right now.
The door can be opened from its console, but it requires a series of commands.
Oh, ammo. Okay.
First
word in the door.
Big one again.
I don't wanna. Shinko!
Yeah, that's two of them.
I'm over here.
To the turret.
look.
Goddamn spitters.
My heal's still down over here.
Oh my god. Really like a fucking dog coming around.
Where's its weak point? I feel like its head is down its weak point.
Yes.
Grabbing ammo.
Dr. Honecker. Kramer short. That's a handgun? Short barrel. It's like a fucking double barrel.
Damn, and then I get an armature. Fuck. I bought one of those.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah, I'm dizzy.
Got the skull on your fucking shit.
I'm dizzy, alright? Shit really used to be gold.
It really is a shotgun. Hey.
Get off my shotgun.
It's a little tiny ass shotgun.
You found that in the ruins? Real crackpot stuff, right? Yo, okay.
Are you like all the weapons?
Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system.
I think the ones you get in the store are not the same as the ones in the shop. I think it's the different ones.
Ooh.
What does leveling up a weapon even do?
You can level a weapon up?
We do that at.
Oh, that's why. I mean, just looking at a weapon, you'll see how much XP you got for it.
Alright, what does it do?
If you click on it, the bottom left, it's like my sniper's like fire rate, weak point damage, and then like
oh,
a
it just
level
increases the stats on it and shit?
Yeah.
Oh no, the perks as well, huh?
Well, I think they're just like the
how many stars you got on your weapon, your main weapon you use?
Just one.
Just one.
I got two on my pistol.
Hell, bitch.
I
haven't really been using the flamethrower. Like, I only use it when they, like,
I almost
get
had two.
Close. I'd rather just use the shotgun, honestly.
I just changed to this little hand shotgun here.
Oh, and then it shows when you click on your weapon. Because when you get the 3 stars, it's going to be the range.
Yeah.
Alright.
See, like, the.